Welcome back to another video and another live. We're hanging out today. We're just playing some games and we're just going to say hi to everybody. We're going to play some Age of Empires. We're going to play some Overwatch and it's going to be fun. So thank you for stopping by and it's been a minute. So it's good to see you guys. Be looking out for some videos coming up. We're going to be putting out some new stuff soon. So be ready for that. We're still figuring out live streaming though. Let me know if there's any games you want me to play, any things you want me to do. Nothing crazy or creepy, please. But, yeah, it's good to see y'all again. Flute dude, welcome back. How you doing? Hi. I've been good. How are you? Good to see you. Flute dude. Haven't been posting, dude. I've been looking for your flute content, and I've been ready for it. But I haven't seen any of it. Is it coming soon? I know I ask every single time, but is it coming? Are we getting our flute content? How is the sound okay, by the way? Can you hear me all right? Let me know if it's too loud, too quiet, if, anything like that. As you can see, the mic has duct tape on it. I don't know if you can see that, but the mic broke recently, so... I've just been duct taping it up, but sounds good. Beautiful. Flute dude. I've been good though. You been good though? We're just going to play some games today. Age of Empires 2, Overwatch. I don't know if you've played that game, if you know that game. Video's coming soon. Good. I hope so. I keep expecting to see it every time I talk to you. Thanks for reaching out on Instagram, by the way. It was good to talk to you. I've been trying to respond to all my Instagram DMs. Okay, so I'm going to have a video coming out. This guy said, I need $30,000 for your children. Sent that as a DM, and I was like, well, I don't have any kids, my guy. So, not sure what you want $30,000 for or whose kids you have, but they're not mine. But that's fine that the video's taking longer than you thought because, I mean, it's the same thing with me. Like, I feel like I try to get a video out at least within, like, a decent amount of time and then it always ends up taking longer than I thought. So I totally feel that. But is it the editing part? Is the idea part? Is it the scripting part? What part takes the longest right now or is holding you back? Because, like, I'll try to help out however I can. Do you still support Daddy Milk? Little Gigi! Good to see you again. Hi. Welcome back. Of course I support Daddy Milkers. Of course. Always. That should be the title of the stream, really. Daddy Milkers stream. Always supporting Daddy Milkers, though. So I hope that you do as well. Remember we were talking about milk trucks last time, and I'm always down to continue the conversation about milk trucks, or just milkers in general. What was the one that you commented something, and then I was going to make a video about it? Something like that. I can't remember what it was, but I think it was a while ago. Finding time to practice and record. Also, not messing up my notes. That's tough. I'm sorry. But it part of it, too, and I think that we talked about this last time, is that, like, the whole process of learning it and you kind of messing up and figuring it out and missing the notes and, you know, like, that whole process could be part of the video. You know, it's like you show however many attempts that it takes. And then, like, then you getting it right, like, that'd be, like, such a cool payoff at the end, you know. So, anyway, think about doing that. But I know that it is also, like, it's tough to show the progress sometimes, you know, like, the mess-ups and everything like that. And along that line, if there's any mess-ups in this stream, I'm sure there will be. I feel like the camera's kind of going, kind of wigging out a little bit, trying to fix it, but we'll be fine. But if there is anything that happens in the stream, just let me know, and I'll try to fix it. Last time, the flute dude, I don't know if you were here for this, but somebody sent, like, something to say. They're like, oh, like, here's a tongue twister. And I was saying it, and it was, like, I said it, like, a bunch of times, and it was something super bad. Not super bad, but it was, like the F word or something. So, no idea. Milk rocket. Yes. Yes, GG. Yes, little GG. Keep up with these milk ideas. Keep up with the milk ideas. We're gonna have an entire milk fleet someday of different milk engine machines. It's going to be great. We're going to have an entire milk daddy milkers. Oh God. I'm going to get banned or something for that. Anyway, let's boot up. Let's see who's ready to rock. Let me know the audio is too loud or anything. Oh, why does it always do that? Is the audio too loud on that? William Gatto, Shane, you're so funny. Wishing you all the success in everything you do. William, I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much. William, how you doing? Thanks for hopping in. Display mode. Let's see if that makes it better. Okay, here we go. Alright, it's full screen. Ooh. Game is up. Milk house, let's go. Little GG in the house, in the milk house. Again, today we're playing with my friend Corey and my brother Darren and my cousin Garrett. And we've been playing this game for a long time. But William, where are you hopping in from? Are you hopping in from YouTube, Instagram? I figured out on Instagram that you can actually have a link. They're called deep links, and you can send them from like Instagram straight to YouTube. Because what the problem was that like I couldn't have like the link go straight to YouTube. It would just like open up the browser in Instagram. It just didn't look right. So anyway, figured that out. So hopefully We'll get some traction from Instagram today, but if not, whatever happens, you know, it'd be fun. Milk chair. I wish this chair was made of milk. We could get like a milk. That'd be ridiculous. Get a milk chair. What would that look like? I feel like it'd be made out of cookies. You get like a cookie back, and then the base would be made out of milk or something, you know? Like a milk chair, milk and cookies. I feel like that'd be good. All right. Watching via YouTube. William, thanks for stopping by. How are you? How have you been? How are things? How is everybody?
Yes.
Okay. Let me know if the sound is off, by the way. Okay. I told the kid in a wheelchair today to stand up for himself. JJ. That's rough. I mean, it's a funny joke, but that's just me. I hope you didn't actually do that. GG. If you did, my God, you are a savage. You are an absolute savage. Walking up to a kid in a wheelchair and saying, hey, you know what? Stand up for yourself. Ooh. Sorry, the window is getting kind of wacky. Ooh-hoo. Okay, that's pretty full screen. Okay, here we go. I did and got suspended for 3 days. Oh no. You got suspended for 3 days for telling a kid in a wheelchair to stand up for himself. That's so messed up. I mean, that's funny. I'm not gonna lie. That is kind of funny, but like that's messed up. It's messed up. I hope you're joking, but I have a feeling that you're not, because Gigi is known in the chat for being a savage. So here we are. It was worth it. GG. Oh my gosh. I hope that it wasn't too bad like that. It was worth it. Oh god. I told the kid in the wheelchair to stand up for himself. Oh my god. Oh. That is funny though. Look, I'll hand it to you, Gigi. That is funny. Okay. Right, well, how's everybody doing? Did everybody celebrate Valentine's Day? Did everybody have a Valentine to celebrate with? Yes, no, maybe. I hope it was good. It's also Singles Awareness Day, is what I've now heard it get called. Hope everybody's doing well, though. Hope everybody did have fun. What is new? It is February. It's the end of February. My birthday is coming up. My birthday is February 19th. I'm going to Utah. I'm going to Utah this weekend. So, that should be fun. Other than that, not a whole lot is new. But, yeah, what's new in the chat? How are we doing? I feel like Valentine's Day is overrated. I'm not gonna lie. I liked it. I had fun on Valentine's Day. Sylvia and I just kind of hung out, didn't do anything crazy, you know? Because her birthday is February 10th, my birthday is February 19th, and so it's too much money to be doing a ton on her birthday, a ton on my birthday, and a ton on Valentine's Day. We're not making that big streamer money yet. So yeah, that's okay, you know. Valentine has a wheelchair. My Valentine has a wheelchair? GG. Did you tell your Valentine to stand up for themselves? Is that what you're saying? Did you tell your own Valentine? Did you roast your own Valentine? Just savage. Just absolutely savage. Okay. Happy early birthday, Shane. How old will you be turning? I'll be turning 24. Ooh, it sounds old when I say it out loud like that. 24. So, not crazy old. Not crazy old, but not young anymore. Like, I don't feel like a college kid or anything. But yeah, 24. If she left me, I would take her wheelchair. Then who would come crawling back? Gigi, do you just have these on lock, just ready to go? Yeah, you just have a bunch of wheelchair jokes, just like packed away. Oh Yes, I may have roasted my own Valentine. JJ, that's your Valentine. You're not supposed to roast. You're supposed to roast them. You're supposed to support them and love them. That is pretty funny, though. You gotta respect the joke, regardless of who it is. Right. No, but I'll be turning 24. So that'll be good. How old is everybody in the chat? How old are y'all? Like 24 is not too old. You know, I don't feel crazy old. You're still in your mid-20s. You know, you're not going anywhere. I don't feel like out of touch yet. Like, I'm sure once I start getting in my 40s and stuff like that, or not 40s, 30s, start there. Then I'll feel old. 24. Old enough, but not too old, you know. I'm happy as a 24-year-old. Well, 23 right now. I think I'm going to be happy. I think I'm going to be happy as a 24-year-old. But we'll see. Well, Gigi's 11. 11 and making some wheelchair jokes, man. That's a lot for 11, man. Maybe... And you have a Valentine? Gigi, chill. Chill. How's everybody else in the chat? William, how we doing? This is actually tough. It's tough to like be talking and playing at the same time. I always thought like, it's fine, like whatever, you know, it's not that hard. It's actually pretty tough. I'm trying to like focus on the game and whatever. You know, actually getting stuff done, then also focus on the chat, but then also, you know, commentate what's going on. I'm so glad we have brown cows. Otherwise, there wouldn't be any chocolate milk. That's true. That's so true. You're so right. That's how we get chocolate milk, is through brown cows. So, you're right. It's good. It's good. Because otherwise, what would we do? What would we do without chocolate milk? Come on. I'm not a big chocolate milk guy, though. I'll be honest. Like I like it. I'll still have me a glass of chocolate milk. Don't get me wrong. But am I gonna be like sipping it on a casual Tuesday night? Probably not. I'll be honest. I don't dislike it. I'm not gonna hate on chocolate milk. But am I gonna go out of my way to get it? Am I gonna go make it right now? No. I'm a hot chocolate kind of guy. Again, not anti chocolate milk, but not pro, like daddy milkers all the way, right? I feel like daddy milkers really starts and ends with normal milk. I don't feel the same sort of connection with chocolate milk as I do with normal milk. I'll just be real about that. I feel like normal milk and the daddy milkers, we know what's going on. But you never know. After Tuesday, even the calendar says WTF. Wednesday's Thursday, Friday. Gigi's locked in with the jokes. Gigi's locked in. I respect it. Even the calendar says WTF. How are we all
doing though? How we all doing? So this game, for those who don't know, is called Age of Empires. It's an older game that just got re-released for the Xbox. And so we are now bringing it back. Hopefully, maybe, potentially. And yeah, we'll see. I'm going to play some Overwatch later. Just hang out with you guys. You know, just have some fun. Hang out with y'all. I'm trying to stop saying you guys. I'm really, like, trying. Because I know that... I know that that's, like, you know, not as inclusive. And I want to avoid, you know... mispronouncing a group of people. Because it may not all be guys. I think that when you look at like my analytics, it is kind of mainly guys who are sub to me. But it's also like, you know, I feel like YouTube is just mainly guys. As a whole. Just like if you look at like YouTube users, I think a large percentage of them are guys, if not like a vast majority. So my tallest finger loves giving people a standing ovation. GG, where are you getting these? Come on, you ain't making these up. Where are you getting them? Where are you getting these jokes, GG? I just like saying GG, it's fun. Come on, GG. GG. It's just fun, you know? I feel like dad jokes will never go out of style, you know? I feel like dad jokes will always be a thing. I think it's interesting that they're just like, the dad jokes became like a thing though, like and we just call them like dad jokes. Like imagine just having jokes that are so top tier that you get named after you. All dads are just known for having good jokes now. How sick is that? Okay, well, I don't think there's any jokes on that website. Not that I know of, anyway. Not that I would know. What website is that? What website is that? I wouldn't know. Just kidding. I'm an adult. It's okay. About 11, dog, you're 11. Yo, chill. You gotta chill, my guy. Oh god. I'm trying to survive and kill some people. This might look weird. Okay. Okay. How we doing though? How we doing? I just love hanging out with y'all and playing some games, you know. It's a great time. It's a great time though. I'd be playing the games anyway, you know. I'm a fan. But I'd rather do it while I'm hanging out with y'all, you know what I mean? So what was the origin of the Daddy Milkers thing again? Because I know Mommy Milkers is a whole thing, but I can't remember what Daddy Milkers came from. Maybe I don't want to know. I probably don't want to know. I plead the fifth. Never mind. Do you guys crack your knuckles, by the way? Do you like... Can you hear that? Yep. There you go. Yes. That's right.
I don't know how I got there. I just wanted to crack my knuckles, but is that a thing that...
I feel like a lot of people do that. I don't think it's the best thing for you, to be honest. I don't think it is.
But, I mean, come on.
It's not the worst thing either. I feel like it should be okay. It should be okay if you're going to crack your knuckles every once in a while.
Now, I've tried to stop cracking my neck and my back. I feel like that's
not good for you. That probably isn't the best.
Which is okay. It's okay.
I'm the creator of Daddy Milkers. Well, it's a great creation. It's a beautiful creation, GG. Keep it up. Keep with the creating of the Daddy Milkers. I'm a supporter. I'm a supporter.
I had to step away for a bit. Shane, was it always one of your dreams to be a content creator / TikToker?
Not a TikToker. Not at first, anyway. And I was pretty resistant to TikTok at the beginning, actually. But I always loved like video editing, video production, you know, like just like creating videos in general. And so
I didn't really know what that was gonna be like. I kind of wanted to go into filmmaking, something like that, because I thought that would be kind of like the next best thing. But I didn't know kind of what that would look like. Going into college, I studied communications, which is just basically, talking. And then after that, it just kind of all worked out. So the pandemic hit, had nothing to do. And so I was like, well, I might as well start making TikToks just to kind of learn how to do it, learn how to be better at marketing, because I was studying marketing. And I had a ton of time on my hands, of course, because it's the pandemic, you know. So I don't know if it was like a dream, but it just kind of worked out that way. And then eventually, you know, I did it enough and I started feeling more and more confident with it. And eventually, you know, just kind of started making money and whatever else. And yeah. I don't know if that answers your question. That was kind of a long-winded answer. But it's always something that I've been interested in. And then TikTok was always just kind of like an easier way to kind of get into like video making and production and stuff like that. Just because, they're just short videos, you know, like it's not like making a whole like production, you know, like YouTube videos. I feel like they're like, to get into that industry, of making YouTube videos, there's a big, not like that big, but like it takes more, you know, expertise, more time, more, you know, everything really. It's like TikTok, but then on like crack. And so trying to kind of get into the whole content creation game, like even trying to get into YouTube now it's been tough, but I think that I'm more prepared, more ready for it, more comfortable with it, because I started with TikTok, because I started with like Instagram and things like that. And so and then I just posted on Instagram once Reels came out, just repost my TikToks on Instagram. And so that was kind of my creator journey, and now I'm trying to conquer YouTube with YouTube Shorts, YouTube videos, live streams, things like that. Not conquer, but you know, just have fun with it, and kind of see what happens. But we'll see kind of where the landscape goes from here. I think part of it is that even since I started, when the pandemic started, which was what, 3 years ago now, which is crazy to think, but when the pandemic started, TikTok looked a lot different. Reels didn't even exist, you know, and what else? Shorts didn't exist, everything was just a lot different, you know. So I'm just trying to like keep up with everything, with the whole landscape, with everything that's changing. Like, it's changing fast, man. So trying to keep up with it, change as it changes, you know, and try to have fun at the same time. So yeah, it's definitely fun. But I'm actually making a video right now on YouTube. I'll probably post it tomorrow, actually. And it's just about, like, mental health and creating content. Because, dude, reading the comments sucks. Not the comments. I mean, not always. Not always. That's an overarching statement, I guess. Because it doesn't always suck. And there is, of course, like some positive comments. But I think that it's tough to get that instant feedback. It's either good or bad, and a lot of times it's bad, and it's like, wow, like, you know, it's just a lot more than, you know, you're normally used to, and so it's just like, I'm making a video like now, you know, just about kind of like that process, where it's like before, you know, I don't know, you watch like a TV show, you watch a movie, that sort of thing, you can't get instant feedback. It's not like people are talking to you while you're making the movie, or like as soon as you release the movie, people are commenting about how good or bad it is. Like, yes, it's kind of like that now, but it's not directly onto like your profile, right? And even with a movie, it's like multiple people are making it. It's not just on one person. But with content, man, it's all on you. And so that's, it's good and that's bad, because it's like all the good stuff and all the bad stuff is, you know, yours to deal with. So anyway, long-winded answer, but I'm happy with it now. Now with kind of where it's at, I'm having fun with it, and I'm glad that I did it and kind of went through that. But do you do have a traditional job outside of content creation? Yes. So there's a company, a gaming company called Jackbox Games. I'm like their marketing consultant. So I do stuff with them. Nice, we won. Let's go. I do stuff with them, and so that's basically like making TikToks for them, editing YouTube videos for them. It's mainly like editing, filming, things like that. Like if you go on Jackbox Games, like their TikTok, I'm like most of their videos, or not most, but like a lot of them. And then if you go on, it's a coffee company, Ryan Bros Coffee, I help them out with their marketing and things like that. So yes, and then I used to work at a window tinting shop. It was called Tint Man, and I would film the cars coming in getting tinted, and then make like fun, cool edits with the cars. And so that was fun because it was like we're getting some cool cars in. I could like, you know, have fun with the editing. The editing was fun because it's like, you know, it's like cool cars, like, so you can just have like some fun with just editing that, you know. And this here, this is full screen, by the way. I'm gonna try to. Okay. But yes, I do have a job outside of content creation. It's my main income, but it's not my only job. Shane, I just started making TikTok videos, and I used your Valentine's audio. Oh. Which Valentine's audio? I can look you up. William, I'll look up your TikTok. Your Valentine, the one about, okay, the one about not having a Valentine on Valentine's Day and the Groundhog Day. Nice. Good. Hey, that's good to hear, man. Actually, that's awesome. I'm glad that you were able to use it. That was a fun one to make. That was a fun one to make because it was like, you know, goofy, I guess, but that's awesome that it worked out though. I'm glad that it did. Yeah, it was like to anyone saying that like they don't have a Valentine on Valentine's Day, like think about all the people that don't have a groundhog on Groundhog's Day. Yeah, that's right. Think about it. But good. So you use the audio. What's your channel? Is it just William Gatto? Here, let me look you up. Let me look you up, William. William Gatto. William Gatto. I'm going to do... Gosh, who do I want to be? This is going to be tough. This is going to be a tough one. I think I'm going to be the Chinese. Okay. Two men. William Gatto. Oh, okay, yeah, here you are. Okay. Shorts, popular. I see a Snape one. Your most liked video. I see it. William, that's you. I like it, man. I like it. That's awesome. Here, I'll sub to you. William, I got you. I'll sub to you. Two men broke into a drugstore and stole all the Viagra. The police put out an alert to be on the lookout for the two hardened criminals. GG. These are some advanced jokes for somebody who's 11, my guy. Oof. Okay, we got this. We got this. Yes, it's me. Thank you for the follow, Shane. I got you, man. I got you. We support each other here. We support each other. This is a good. This is a community, man. I like it. What has been like your experience with YouTube Shorts so far? Like, do you like it? Do you not like it? I saw that they're reposted from TikTok, and I can kind of give you a strategy that I use so that it doesn't have the same problem of like having the watermark on there. Cause you see how there's like the watermark on there. So what you can do, yeah, the camera's got to refocus on me. Oh shoot, what's going on? But anyway, sorry, I totally lost track. If you go to a website called SnapTik online on Safari, then you can download your TikToks without the watermark, and that's what I do. So all of mine, like you'll see, like they're all from TikTok. Ooh, the camera's gotta focus. Hey there, kiddo. Focus on me. Here, 1 second. I don't know if that worked. Wait a second. Oh no, it didn't. It did not.
Hello there. Yes. Okay.
Hey everyone. This is the full screen cam right now. But if you go to SnapTik, it's basically a website. So you just go to like SnapTik.app, I think it's called, and you can download your TikToks without having the watermark on it. So if you scroll through like my shorts, my reels, a lot of those come from TikTok, not all of them. Sometimes I use CapCut to edit it, but I'll just go to this website, SnapTik, and I'll download, my TikToks from there. Just so that I don't have the same watermark on it. That's part of like the, I think the algorithm can read when it comes from TikTok and it has the watermark on it. So yeah, I think that it might hurt your views to have that. But even if you just look up download TikTok without watermark online, a bunch of websites come up. I've used like TikMate, I think one's called. Yeah. tick.io or something, snaptick.io, something like that. But yeah, I would do that because I know that Instagram has part of the algorithm is like reading when it has like a TikTok watermark on it, so it hurts your views. So do something like that, is what I suggest. I still do all my editing in TikTok, well, most of my editing in TikTok, because I just am used to it now. So you could still use the TikTok app to post it, to edit it. But then, yeah, you can go to this website, you know, even if you just look up SnapTik or download TikTok without watermark, that'll be like, there's a bunch that'll pop up. You should use that. So anyway, that's my suggestion. It could help your views. I don't know if YouTube, you know, really relies heavily on that watermark or not, but it could help. And then it'll at least clean it up, you know. And I haven't noticed like a huge drop in quality when I do that. I think that there might be some drop in quality, but yeah. But you just started posting on YouTube Shorts. That's interesting. What are your thoughts? Have you been posting on TikTok for a while and then you just switched over to Shorts, or you've been doing both? What's your thoughts on just the content creation game? It's definitely a big one. It's definitely a tough one. Just to get used to it. I think for me is like, I just had to find like a schedule of like, you know, when should I post? How should I post? What's the best way to create content? All that stuff. Trying to do that. Just kind of getting into the rhythm. I'm three years into making TikToks now. And so I'm kind of on lock with it. Like, I can make a TikTok, film, edit, and post in like 15 minutes sometimes if I have the idea like ready to rock. If not, then just coming up with the ideas is one of the hardest parts, you know? Like, I made one today about Pop Rocks because I just saw Pop Rocks in a store and I was like who thought Pop Rocks would be a good idea? Sorry. My mic is so messed up right now. But anyway, yeah, the hardest part I think for me is the ideas, you know. I'll take that into account. Thank you for the tip. Yeah, of course, man. Any way I can help, let me know. GG says, when she leaves for another, go get her mother, Master Oogway. I just picture Master Oogway's voice just being like, when she leaves for another, go get her mother. His like old like turtle voice. Like, when she leaves for another, go get her mother. You know? Or who voices Master Oogway? I don't know. He's a goated character though. They did him dirty in the Kung Fu Panda movies. I feel like they could have used him a lot better. Just me. Show us your Sigma face, like the I can't do the, I don't know how they make their eyebrows like go up. You know? Wait. How do they make them like... I can't... You know? How do they... You know? It's like, ooh. You know? But I want to do like the full... Their eyebrows look like caterpillars or something, man. I don't know how they do like the full like... Ooh. Anyway. That was a Sigma tangent, but I wish I could do the Sigma face. I wish I could, like, really do it, but I can't. I'm sorry. It's like a, you know. Nope, I just started it on both, like, not even 2 weeks ago. I'm just really making short stuff after work and taking breaks during breaks. Nice. Yeah, that's how you got to do it, you know. That's how you got to start out, just during breaks, things like that. When I was working kind of like a 9-to-5, I would make one in the morning before I clocked in. I would make one on my 30-minute lunch break, and then I'd make one at the end of the day. So then I'd post three throughout the day, and while I was at work trying to like think of ideas and things like that, it really helped to be kind of like, helped to me like section out my day, you know, because I could be like, okay, gonna post three today. I have to post one before work. I have to post one during lunch. I gotta post one at the end of the day, you know. It just kind of like, it helps you section out when to post, what to post, you know, when you need to come up with ideas, that sort of thing. The light skin stare, don't know what that is. I actually don't know. I've heard of the light skin stare, but I don't know what that is. How tall are you? I'm 6'4". 6'4". So it's pretty tall. I'm taller than the average Jew, but not crazy tall, I don't think. You know? But yeah, 6'4". 6'5" with, like, shoes on. Sometimes I wear thick shoes, and then I'm like, oof. All right, we're getting everybody in. Damn, you tall. Thanks, dog. Thanks, my guy. I feel tall. I think that I'm pretty tall, especially, like, whenever I've gone to other countries, and I feel really tall. All throughout Europe, all throughout Asia, I feel like I felt super tall, you know? Okay, we got a new game coming up. Dog, why is it... Ugh, bro. I don't know what's up with the whole screen, full screen, whatever. It feels like it just wants to mess up. I'm sorry. But, I'm 6 foot exactly. I thought you were 11, dog. GG. I thought you said you were 11. And if you're 6 foot and you are 11, then you need to start playing basketball right away, because you're going to be tall as hell.
Wait.
Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay. I'm 6 exactly. Or are you 6 years old? I am 11 and you're 6. Are you like 6 inches? Wait, 6 what, dude? You're saying you're 6 foot tall? I can dunk at 11, dog? I don't think any 11-year-old has ever dunked in history. I think that's not a thing. I want to believe you, my guy. I really do. But I don't think that you can dunk as an 11-year-old. I'm going to stand by that. GG. I respect it. But I don't know if you can dunk as an 11-year-old. And maybe that's me just hating. I don't mean to be a hater right now. Maybe that's a normal thing where people can straight up dunk at 11, but I've never heard of that. If you can dunk and you're 6 foot tall, no, dude, no way. I want to believe you. That's dope as hell. This is ridiculous. My dad's 6'9". 6'9". Dang, man. You got a tall family, my guy. You have a tall family. Dude, we're dead, dude. Literally, in this game, by the way, we are definitely gonna die. For sure, dog. It's gonna be good, though. It's gonna be good. My dad's 6'9", dude. See? Okay, look. Everybody's saying, like, you know, oh, I wish you were taller and stuff. I'm 6'4", right? I don't want to be taller. I feel like I almost wish I was shorter, because the world's not made for people who are super tall. I think 6'2" would be a perfect height. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know that, like, nobody likes their height. You know, everybody's gonna wish that they were a different height, whatever. I'm glad that I'm tall. I like being tall. But also, I just think that the world's not meant for super tall people, you know what I'm saying? So I almost wish that I was a little bit shorter so that the world fit me a little bit. Of course I can dunk, dog. GG, you know I can dunk. Not as easily as I should, though. You know? And I guess I haven't tried in a while. I could dunk in high school easy. But it's been a minute since I've tried it, so might be struggle busting that dunk there. But yes, I can dunk. At least at one point I could dunk.
feel like that is a flex, though, being able to dunk him. How much are you packing? Well, I am packing to go to Utah soon. Because we're going to Utah this weekend. Not next weekend, this weekend. So, I am packing enough for 3 nights because we're staying for 3 nights in Utah. And that is the PG answer. Haha. Okay. But yeah. Oh, how's everybody doing? How are y'all? Dude, I'm kind of hungry. I got some Taco Bell ready to rock. So I'm probably going to eat that in a second. Excited to play some Overwatch later. Excited to hang out with y'all. Hope everybody's doing well. Thanks for stopping by. If you are stopping by, thank you for being here. How much are you packing? Interesting. GG with the questions, dog. GG does not hold back. Respect it. I respect it. I mean, I can't answer any of your dirty questions, but I respect you not holding back. So yeah, anyway. That's the long-winded answer. Dum 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 dum. Can y'all hear the music? Back in a solid 6.5. For 6.5 days? Where you going, Doug? Where are you going? Are you traveling somewhere? Traveling to your mom. Anyway. I'm proud of that, your mom joke, by the way. So it's 6.5. GG. GG, GG. Like, GG. Good game. GG. Oh, 6.5 slong. What's a slong, dog? What is that? I'm not gonna engage with that, my guy. No. But thank you. Yeah, I'm traveling to your mom's house for a play date. Yo. Ali! Hello! What's up? Welcome back. How we doing? Thanks for coming. Thanks for stopping by. It's good to see you. Ali, how are you? You changed your profile picture. You changed it. What's going on? How are you? What's new? We were just talking about packing because I'm going to Utah this weekend. So that's coming up. Excited. Should be fun. But we will see. Okay. Okay. figure this out. I'm trying to figure this out. Here we go. Here we go. Allie, what's up? I made a new profile recently. I really got to start making those videos soon. My art block starting to leave now. Yes, Allie. Nice. Good. Proud of you. That's awesome. Keep it up. Really do it though, and really think about like what you want to do with that, because once you start, you know, like the first is the hardest. Let me tell you that. Once you post your first one, it's way easier from there, because then you get past that first block. You know what I mean? Like that block at the very beginning, it's tough to get past, but once you do, you're gonna love it, and you're gonna be proud of it, and yeah, that's my little spiel. But you got this. You got this, Allie. Allie, I bet you'll do good. Yes. Yes. You'll kill it. You'll kill it. Be great. Be great. You should do it. You should do it. There is a lot to it, though, I will say. You know, it's just like, I was talking to Flute Dude about this earlier. Because it's just, there's so much to, creating those videos. You gotta come up with the idea. You gotta, you know, have like an idea for a script in your head. You gotta, you know, figure out like how you want to edit it, who you want to edit, you know, it. You like that whole thing takes time. It's a whole process, and so I know that's tough, and I get having a block with that, you know. So I gotta make some vids for school, and thinking about making a separate channel for a podcast. My mind wants to do everything but can't. That's the struggle. I agree. I also always want to do everything. I want to be like, oh yeah, I'll make like a 5 videos a week or something, you know, like. But I would say start high, you know, start with like a high expectation of yourself, you know, wanting to do a lot, and then bring it back. But start high. Start with, you know, a ridiculous goal. I'm gonna post a video a week. I'm gonna post, you know, however much would be absolutely ridiculous, and then try to hit that goal, like really actually try to hit that goal. And then once you do it once, it's just like, oh, that wasn't that hard, you know, or it was that hard, and you're like, okay, I gotta, you know, scale back. But you have a podcast, Allie? You got a podcast? Drop it in the chat. Let's hear about this podcast. What's it about? Is it about art? I would totally listen to an art podcast. That's sick. Good for you. Good for you. I got an art vid to make, maybe my black hole vid as well, and then try to make my separate channel for the podcast. It'll be an educational podcast, but have some memes. Love it. Love it. So is it educational about art? Is that the idea? Whatever it is, I will subscribe, and I will be a listener, and I will be your number one fan, because Allie, I appreciate you being here. That's awesome though. And I feel like it is tough to, you know, like a lot of times I try to mix education with memes, and it's tough to find that balance, but it's fun too. It's fun to find that balance. Can you give us an ooh-woo? Ooh-woo? Of course I can. Of course I can. Ask and you shall receive. It's going to vary to multiple things. For example, one of the first ones will be about the breathing system. I'm gonna add a joke about exploding lungs. Wow,
Well, props. Props. I like the idea, and I think that you will make it funny, and I think that it'll be a great one. So, that's awesome. What's the loudest clap you ever heard? The loudest clap. I can clap pretty loud. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Like a thunder clap. Like a... You know? Those are technical claps. Not like lungs actually exploding. When I talk about diseases, I'm gonna add one of those explosion memes on top of a lung. I like it. I like it. I'm here for it. It sounds funny. It sounds funny just listening to that idea. So I think that if you pull it out right, could be funny. I like it. Keep it up. Keep it up. Actually do that though. That's the thing. Just gotta actually do it. You gotta make it happen, you know? It's just tough, but you gotta do it. It's tough editing though. It's tough editing. Cause you'd probably have to green screen. You have to green screen what is it? Like an explosion over the lungs. And so that would take at least, you know, some computer editing skills. But usually I just go to YouTube and I would just like just get it from there. It's easy to key out once you know how to do it. From either iMovie, Premiere Pro, DaVinci Resolve, something like that, so. Once you got the software and you got the meme, it's pretty easy to do. But that initial, like when I was first like doing green screen stuff, I was like, oh, this is tough. And then like, once I did it like a few times, I just got better at it, you know? Like a thunderclap, yeah. Yeah, that's the type of clapping, you know? I can do a decent clap, you know? My shower water hasn't been working recently. There's no way I'm taking a cold shower. Dang, so it's like there's no hot water. You have to take it in the cold water. That is a no-go for me, man. I need a nice, warm shower. And I'm sorry that that happened. Is this a new thing? Did this just happen? What's going on? Yeah. When did this start happening, and why hasn't it been fixed? Sorry. But yeah, I'm definitely a warm shower kind of guy. But I like to take a warm shower and then finish it with a cold rinse. A nice cool rinse at the very end. Ooh. Feels good. Definitely feels good. You should try it. Once your water's fixed, nice warm shower, finish it with a cool rinse. It'll feel great. That's the type of clapping. Look, we're what is it? We don't wanna get banned. It's fine. We're fine. Just stopped working yesterday. It's gonna be fixed by tomorrow, but I'd rather not shower than deal with a cold shower. I like hot water, and surprisingly, haven't burnt myself yet. Well, I'm glad that you haven't burnt yourself yet, but cold showers are not it, man. Like a fully cold, no thanks. You haven't burnt yourself yet, though. I mean, that'd be a hot shower. That'd be a hot shower if you, like, burn yourself. Most showers can't go hot enough to, like, fully burn yourself, I feel like. You know, like, it'd just be, like, a hot steam, and that's it, you know? But I could be wrong. Maybe there are some showers that freaking crank. I just don't know about it yet, you know? If you get it from your girlfriend on Valentine's Day, get what? Get the clap? I get clapped from my girlfriend on Valentine's Day? No. Anyway, I'm gonna move on from that. I'm gonna move on from that. Gigi, why are you bringing all this up? Why are you making me say all this stuff, dang it? How do you always know what to say to get me to say the wrong thing? That's a skill in itself. People get scared of those who put milk first, but I'm scared of those who enjoy cold showers. Well, I think that I like finishing with a nice cool rinse. I like finishing with a cool shower, but I would never just go out of my way to have an only cold shower. That is psychopath behavior. And nothing else. That's just insanity to me, so. Absolutely not. I get clapped by my girlfriend. GG. Dang it, GG. What are you doing to me? How are you bringing this out of me? Come on. Chill, dog. We're not talking about that. We're chilling. We're not talking about getting clapped on Valentine's Day. Just saying it out loud. Just, God dang it. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to focus on this game for a second. Okay, I'm scared of people who don't put the bowl before the cereal. GG, how do you come up with this stuff, my guy? How? That'd be a flex, though. You just eat it right on the counter. You're like, I don't need a bowl. I don't need a bowl for my cereal. I eat it raw. I eat it raw. Raw meaning, oh my god, they kill my monk. They just killed my monk dog. I swear. Oh my god. Okay. Remember Alpha Kenny 1. Yes, I do remember that. I do remember that and how successful it was at memeing me. That was rough, man. I said that like probably 30 something times. I'm not gonna say it again. That was the last time I said it, and that's the last time I'm gonna say it. But my god, did it get me last time. Jeez. We don't talk about it. We're past it, it's okay. That was my friend who brought that. Who got the cereal without the bowl. How does that even work, dog? I'm just trying to picture that. What do you mean cereal without the bowl? What does that mean? Cereal without the bowl. You just toss the cereal on the counter and then eat it like that? Like, what is... What? Damn. My friend who brought that. Dang. What kind of cereal y'all are eating? What's the popular cereals right now? By the way, is the sound loud, quiet? Can you guys even hear the game at all? There is music going on in the background. I kind of wish you were more popular, because if you were, a lot of people would have clipped that out of context. I'm doing my best, man. I'm doing my best. We'll get there, Allie. It's okay. I don't have to be, you know, more popular right now. I'm just kind of having fun with, you know, having a small audience. I don't feel that I would want too big of an audience right now anyway. I appreciate you saying that. Eventually, someday, maybe. You know, I really want to start focusing on it more, doing it more. You know, like right now, I'm not really even streaming much, you know. But ideally, I'd do it at least a few times a week and try to have a good time with it. And yeah, we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens, Allie. And then they can clip all the times that I mistakenly say cuss words and things like that. But until then, I'm going to enjoy being small so that I don't get clipped like that. So, my friend told you that last, well, it worked, man. It really worked. Your friend really got me. I don't think that they could have gotten me any worse than they actually did. Because I was completely oblivious. Had no idea at all. And I totally said it like 30 times, at least 30. So, your friend got me, GG. Your friend got me. Good. And now I know. See, now I know. See, I gotta make these mistakes when I'm small, Allie. I gotta make these mistakes so that I don't get canceled. And when I cuss on stream like that, then it's okay. Because I'm small. And then maybe eventually, when, you know, the channel's doing great, then I will be more mindful not to say a tongue twister that some random person put in the chat. So, yeah, we'll see. In the future, people will clip out of context. That's true, that stream is still up. It is still up. So maybe someday people will be watching my old live streams. I doubt that will happen. But I guess you never know. And maybe that'll get clipped then. I hope not, though, man. I hope not. We're praying that it doesn't. But yeah, that entire live stream is still up, now that I think about it. See, I'd have to edit the entire live stream. I was like, oh, like maybe I could just edit that part out. No, that part is like half the stream. Like, it's like the whole thing. So it's not like I can just edit like a little bit, you know? Is your girlfriend thick in all the right places? In all the right places. You already know. Anyway. I should make an animation of that. It'll be hilarious. You just saying and me shouting in the background to stop. That would be hilarious. That would be super funny. And I would love to see that. I would 100% repost that everywhere. If you did make that, well, oh God. Well, I guess it depends on how bad I do it. I know that I did it bad though. Oh man. But that would be funny. You should animate that. That could be one of your videos. If you want, but don't feel pressure like you have to. Oh God. Maybe I shouldn't okay that. Oh man. Don't jinx yourself. Don't jinx. Jinx it. Oh, jinx that. Like, I'll get big. I don't think it's jinxing it. You know, I think that you can still kind of speak it into existence. You know, be positive about it. And not jinx it. At least I try to be. But I'm gonna be realistic, you know. I don't think that that's my main goal. I think I'm more focused on, you know, building like my YouTube videos, and hopefully one of those does well eventually. But we'll see. Oh, is it like don't jinx myself, like? I'm gonna get clipped and canceled. Well, that's possible too, so. I'm open to see what happens. In all the right places. GG, you know it. It's like that. I don't know. I see, like, thick.
I don't know what, like, the definition of thick is. And I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to go off on tangents about thick and, you know. So that's why it's like, in all the right places. I love how she looks, and I love what she looks like. So whatever that is, if that's thick, then yes. Just gotta find out how to censor first. Yeah, like you could just find like the bleep sound on YouTube, and it'd just be like a boop 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 boop. Alpha Kenny one. Well, anyway, Alpha bleep one or something. You know, like I'm sure you could find a way to bleep it. It'd be funny. Yeah, getting clips and canceled was what I was referring to. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure someday, I mean, I don't know. I don't think so, though. I don't think I'm gonna get canceled at any point. I mean, I think everybody says that, though, right? Every person that has gotten canceled has said, oh, I'm not gonna get canceled, you know? So I don't want to be too confident, I guess. I don't think that I would do anything that would get me canceled, but I guess last stream I did cuss a bunch by accident, so you never know. Getting canceled would suck. That would suck. But I don't think that is or would happen. You know? I hope. Like, getting clipped is part of it, you know, and that's part of the whole streaming space, and, you know, I don't know. So, just gotta get comfortable with that, you know. Sorry. It's tough because it's like I'll be like focusing on chat, and I'll be like, oh yeah, like trying to like talk to y'all, and then I'll be like focusing on the game, and I'm like, oh wait, I haven't talked in like 2 minutes or something, and like chat's probably like literally falling asleep. And I'm like, it's tough, dude. This is tough. It's tough to like be like, oh yeah, boom, 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 you know, the whole time. So out of respect for for streamers. I thought it'd be, you know, whatever. Oh yeah, like I'll throw it, yeah, boom, 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 boom. Oh, I'm placing games, whatever. Oh, man. It's a fun thing. I love it. It's a fun thing. I just searched you on PH. Well, that's unsettling. Why? Hopefully nothing came up. I mean, I've never searched myself. But, man. Why? GG, why? There's nothing... Well, so there's another famous soccer player named Shane Duffy. He, like, plays for, like, Ireland or something. And so he's a lot more likely to come up than I would be for any of that stuff. Even when you look up just Shane Duffy on YouTube, most of it is the soccer player Shane Duffy clips, you know? So, yeah, that's not... So you search on any other site, it's probably gonna be like, if you Google Shane Duffy, it's gonna be that soccer player dude, you know. So, and that's okay. Just giving something to shoot for you. But yeah, I doubt that I would come up in any sort of search on that site. Maybe someday. Maybe I will start an OnlyFans. No, I won't. Never. Maybe for the memes I would. Just, well, even then, it's kind of cringe, isn't it? So no, I don't think that I will ever be popping up on PH. You going to VidCon in Anaheim? I'm making fan art for creators I might see there. I got over 300 subs, so I gotta know.
I'm subbed to over 300 people. Oh, okay. I would like to. I think that tickets are pretty expensive, though, right? I was looking at it, and tickets are like hundreds of dollars, right? And so it's like, I'd love to go, and I think it'd be fun to go. But I would just have to make sure that it's, you know, the best thing for me. But I'd love to go, though. And it's in Anaheim, so, like, I'm in San Diego. I'm San Diego-based. So that would make sense, you know. And I think that eventually I would like to go. Maybe I'll start on the van. I wouldn't do it seriously. Nobody wants to see that. Come on. No, I wouldn't. Not the OnlyFans flute dude. What's up? Hey there, it's me, Mark Shane. Oh, Mark. Yeah, Markiplier. I still think it's hilarious that Markiplier did start an OnlyFans, and that was like his biggest fundraiser and most successful fundraiser that he's done was OnlyFans. That's still hilarious to me. Maybe from our shame. The flute dude has seen some things. The flute dude's. Yeah, the flute dude knows what he's seen. The flute dude. I'm just kidding. Dude! Again. I get rocked over here. What's going on? What's going on? I've seen Markiplier simps in his comments, so should have been expected. I mean, fair. Look. See, it's like Markiplier did it for the memes, and it was funny, and it was successful, and it was like a whole thing, and now it's a whole thing with this community, like it's funny, you know? So if it was like a successful thing like that, then I would consider it. But even then, dude, even then. I don't know. Gigi has an OnlyFans account. Gigi, I would expect you to say nothing less. And you said you were 11 earlier, and if that is true, then I really hope that you don't. I really hope that you don't. Flute dude, I've seen things I'd need an OnlyFans to explain. It'd be funny for the memes. I'd do it for the memes. I wouldn't do it for the money. That's the thing. That, like, OnlyFans models, I feel like I like to say, like, well, I made this much money. That's great. That's great for you, but I don't know. Like, I wouldn't just do it just to, I don't know. Have money? Just, like, and do something like that? I don't know. We could get like a whole discussion about OnlyFans and the moral implications that it comes with. It's my dad's OnlyFans account. Why do you have the login for it, dude? And how do you know your dad has OnlyFans? Come on, man. He doesn't post on OnlyFans. Is your dad an OnlyFans creator? See, like, dang, dude, the world's wacky right now. The world is wacky. The fact that. Dude, I feel like some dads probably do have OnlyFans. And they're probably successful. That's crazy to me. That's crazy. And is that healthy? I don't know. It's something. But like, why, dude? Why? Damn. All these people in there. Okay, bro, I saw a video of Markiplier versus Mr. Beast for OnlyFans. Mr. Beast doesn't have one, just a joke. Dude. If he did one, though, do you know how successful that shit would be? Dude. I mean, like, a lot of his viewers are kids, right? Young. And so... I don't know. But it would break the internet. It would 100% break the internet if Mr. Beast started an OnlyFans. Yeah, I don't know.
Mr. Beast does anything for a joke. Dude.
don't even joke about Mr. Beast starting an OnlyFans. I swear it's gonna happen. Crazier things have happened than Mr. Beast starting an OnlyFans, I swear to God. And it's disturbing that that's the truth, but it is. And I don't want to think about it. Mr. Beast starting an OnlyFans. If that happened, I don't know what I would do. I would literally stop posting content about it. I'd be so shocked. You know, everybody would just be like, and probably everybody would start an OnlyFans. That'd be a great advertisement for OnlyFans, would it not? Right? My dad gave me his account. GG, that doesn't make it better. I don't know if it's better if you're using your dad's account or if you have your own. Well, okay, don't. They're both bad, dude. Don't just. GG, JG, the things that you say, man. Things that you say, it's crazy. I mean, I love it. Well, okay. I love the randomness. I love the randomness, GG. I hope that you're joking. I hope and pray because that would be rough if your dad gave you his OnlyFans account. No, dude. No, please no. I made a video. GG, just doubling down. You got a sane follower at least. I know what OnlyFans be about, and I don't have an account, luckily. Thank you, Ali. Don't get one. Please. Do not get an OnlyFans. For any reason. There's no reason to download it, so please don't. How long do you last in bed? Well, usually I sleep about 6 hours a night. If I'm lucky. I try to get 6 hours of sleep a night. Finna unzip his pants and out pop dollar bills. Oh, Mr. Beast. If Mr. Beast had an OnlyFans, dude, Mr. Beast has got plenty of dollar bills. Let me tell you, a lot of dollar bills would be popping out. Let me tell you, because this man just has them on deck. I wonder how much money is just sitting in his warehouse at a time. Like he's always doing so many videos and giving away so much money. He's gotta like have it just on deck, right? And how does he just get $100,000 out of the bank? You can't, right? There's no way. I don't know, man. Whack. I'd love to just sit down and talk to Mr. Beast and ask him some of these questions. I feel like it'd be hilarious. Okay. Gigi says, I'm not joking. And then Ali says, we all pray Gigi is joking. I'm praying that Gigi's joking. Oh my god. Ugh. GG, come on, let's keep it a PG. Let's keep it a PG. Do I need to put the link? No, dude, don't put a link to your OnlyFans, dog. Stop. What are we doing here? Don't put a link to, no, yeah, Ali, no, don't do that. You're gonna get Shane canceled instead. Yeah, I agree. Don't cancel Shane. Please don't do anything that'll get me canceled. Not yet. We're not even big enough to get canceled yet. Let's get big and then let's get canceled, okay? Together. As a team. Get canceled together. No, okay, no.
take that back. Not like that. Not with Gigi putting his OnlyFans account in the chat. Let's not do that.
You know I wouldn't do that, my homie.
Well, thank you, Gigi. I am glad that you wouldn't drop your OnlyFans in the chat, so thank you. Gigi is that one sus friend that goes too far sometimes. And you know what? We love that friend. You know, we love that friend. We all have that friend, and it's okay. But as long as they don't go too far, you know, as long as it's not too much to where we all get canceled, then it's okay. But let's keep it at least okay, you know. Shane brought up the Italian hands out. Let's keep it a PG, a DG. PG, a bit of PG, a PG, a DG. You know it's bad when I'm bringing out the Italian hands. You know it's bad. Me when Shane gets canceled. I can't believe people don't realize. That was a great reference. Great reference. I was looking back, and I think that I have over 50 videos where I start with "I can't believe people don't realize." I start videos with that because for a while, I mean, it happened like a couple of times. I think the first one was the cell phone one. I can't believe people don't realize that you have to pay per text. And when that worked, I was like, okay, you know. And I did more, and then it continued working, and so I kept doing them. And then yeah, I just have a ton now. I just have a bunch of the videos that start with "I can't believe people don't realize." To quote Shane, yeah. That Shane, I can't believe people don't realize that Shane was canceled for having one of his subs post an OnlyFans take. I don't want to go down like that. I don't want some article to be like, oh yeah, you know this guy Shane Duffy. No, not the famous soccer player, the streamer, YouTuber, TikToker dude. Yeah, he got banned because his sub's posted an OnlyFans link. It would be a meme, at least. It'd at least be a meme, you know, it'd be funny. Surprised I'm not canceled yet. Well, you're fine, GG. You're fine. We're chilling with you, you know. Like Ali said, you gotta have that one friend that's a little sus, and that's okay. You know, and that's okay. It's part of the fun. Someone should put that on a t-shirt, I swear. I can't believe people don't realize. If I ever drop merch, I think that we're pretty far away from dropping merch. I've thought about it because it's like whatever, Instagram, TikTok, all that stuff. But I don't want to drop it unless people like, you know, whatever, would want it and have fun with it. Is the only time that I would drop merch. But yeah, maybe I'll have merch. This is I can't believe people don't realize eventually. That'd be funny. I'd have to have something like that. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see what happens with that. It'd be fun to like have a shirt that like somehow identified, you know, my community. Like if there was like a term or like a meme or something that like identified, you know, my community or something, you know, like that'd be fun. I'd enjoy that eventually, but we'll see. We'll get there. Can we just add all those Michael Scott? No. That's a solid meme, and it's crazy. The Office came out so long ago, and there's still so many good memes from it. I love it. Shane, do you have merchandise? I don't have merch. Yeah, we were just talking about it. Eventually, it'd be fun, you know. But again, like, I'd want to do it right. I want to do it the right way. I'd want people to want it, you know, and people to have fun with it. So eventually, you know. Is it bad I get voted out first time in Among Us? It's because you're being sus. It's because you're being sus, dog. We talked about this. Sometimes that's a strat, though. Sometimes you want to act sus so that your other imposter wins, you know? So, maybe that's a strat. Maybe maybe GG's just playing chess while we're all playing checkers, you know? Is your color red? Also, who still plays Among Us? Is your color red? Oh, like in Among Us? I'm an orange fan. My favorite color is orange. Orange and purple. So, yeah. I play orange. He's very well known for posting a very insightful video on how crappy the new Avatar movie was. And people stood by him in solidarity for that. Well, good. You know, if that's what I become known for, then I'm here for it, you know? Look, that movie wasn't as bad as I made it out to be. I definitely made it out to be worse than it actually was. Just because, you know, for the memes and stuff like that, you know. But also, I think that it's totally fair to criticize a movie that is 13 years in the making and, you know, what, $1 billion went into it? $2 billion or whatever? Like, that's, yeah, of course, of course you gotta criticize it, right? Gigi says, I'm black. No, I'm black. Gigi says, yo, Shane, I can roast Allie. We're not here to roast, though. We're here to support and to love each other. So, I don't want to hear any roasts. I want to hear some support, and I want to hear some love. Love in, like, the caring for each other way. Not in any other way, because I know that Gigi will spin it in some other way. It's supposed to be a positive, caring love for each other. Okay? Okay, Gigi? Because I know it's going somewhere bad. I watched MatPat Theory, and he says colors like red, black, etc. It makes you more sus. Makes sense. Red is just known for being like the bad guy color, right? Isn't it? You know, it's like red is like the Sith in Star Wars, you know, so it's like, I think just red historically is sus and just like the bad guys, and so that's why it would be sus. So that's your meme history, your sus history. Yeah, I think that it's known that it's sus though. I watched Matt Pat. Oh yeah. GG Pat. You're not the only one who can roast. Ooh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Are we about to have a roast off? Are we about to, are the comments about to get heated? Are the comments about to get heated? I mean, we can support each other and roast lovingly, but it has to be a light roast. We have to be like lightly roasted peanuts. Not a deep roast, not a dark roast, but a light roast. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Allie, if you can fire back, go for it. You're for it. Your subscriber should be Shane Shower Thoughts, because you say, I can't believe people don't realize, which are, like, types of shower thoughts to have in the shower. That's fair. Very similar. It's definitely the shower thoughts genre. You know, if shower thoughts was a genre, then that's what my videos would be. And I think that, I've kind of explained my videos in that way before, where it's like, you know, whatever, self-realization kind of videos. But, you know, I don't know. Yo, Allie. Okay, wait. Oh, shoot. Is the light roast starting? Yo, Allie, I don't need to roast you with words. All I need is a mirror. Roasted. What's Allie gonna say back? Dang. Oh, gosh. Is the roast beginning? Is that what's happening right now? Shoot. The chat's heating up. Oh, my God. Is the mirror facing toward you? Oh! We fired back. Oh, no. I gotta get caught up. Allie left the chat. It says no because it already broke as it was near you. Dude, what's going on? Oh my god, this is, dude, they're firing. Oh no,
Oh no, too cheap to get an actual mirror, I see. Oh my god. Dude, this is fire. What happened? How did we get here? Allie and Gigi, dude, Allie and Gigi are going hard on each other. Well, okay. I was about to say it, but I can't say anything like that anymore, because you will, dude, we know what you'll do, okay? Okay. No, it's your monster face that scares away the reflection.
Dude. These are some roasts. Dog, where did this come from?
Where did this come to? Do y'all have beef that I don't know about? Did Gigi and Allie have beef? Dang. At least my monster actually runs away from me. Well, when yours sees your face, it passes out.
Gah! What? How are you thinking of these, man? Oh my god. Where did this come from? Where did this beef come from? I'm eating it up, man. This is something else. This is something else. Go off.
Damn, since when can trash type?
Dude.
Oh my god. It never ends. It never ends. These are insane. These are insane. I'm not even trying to overreact. Like whatever. These are actually insane. I'm actually like loving this. Why are you so depressed? Life is so beautiful. Why? Yes. That one popped off on Instagram, Flute, dude. That one popped off randomly. Super randomly. That's still actually my most viewed video of all time. Was that one on Instagram. Was, you know, people saying that, why do you depress, life is so beautiful? Why do you have asthma, so much air? That's still my most viewed video. And yeah, it was on Instagram. Not most liked video, but most viewed video. The pot calling the kettle black, eh? But Alice was like, you know what? Listen, you can't roast me when you are the one coming back. That's like the no you. It's like, actually, no you. It's like, it's actually you. Sus Ibaka, AF. Shots fired. Dude, the shots are getting fired. Dude, it's heating up. Gigi and Allie, I don't know where this came from, but I'm eating it up, and I love it. Allie's like, Gigi, you still here? Gigi left the chat. Dude, I think we know who won. I mean, unless Gigi comes back with some fire right now, it feels like he's hiding in the comments. He feels like he's hiding somewhere. Wait. Jesus, Allie, I think your parents are in the blank space. That one lost me. In the blank space? Oh, maybe Gigi was trying to type a cuss word, but I couldn't see it. I couldn't see it because I think that it auto-censors cuss words. So Gigi, that might have been some fire. But I was not able to fully see it. So that's that. All roasts had to be PG, unfortunately. I don't really know how to enable cuss words in the chat. I don't know if YouTube allows them. So if I could, I would. Could have been fire. Stay tuned. Ali says, at least I actually know where my parents are at. Yours left a while ago. Okay. That took me out. Allie went there. Okay, that was bad. That was a roast, man. That I didn't think that Allie, I don't think Allie had it in her. I didn't think that, I thought Allie was keeping it civil, but this is supposed to be a light roast, Allie. What just happened? Oh God, I don't even know, dude. Jesus says, yeah, they're nowhere. Oh, did this just get sad? This, wait. Memes aside. Wait, no, Gigi, you do have a dad, because you have his OnlyFans account, I thought. Was that memes? Please tell me that was memes. I'm still hoping that was memes. I'm going to hold on to my last shred of hope for sanity. Or for humanity. And for sanity. That that was memes. And that your dad didn't actually share his OnlyFans account with you. But... Flutie says, I'm joining you. Ooh. God, okay. That took me out, man. That was funny. That was good. Allie. That got me going. That was some fire. Gigi says, at least I was chosen at the adoption center. Well, you were a mistake. This is supposed to be a light roast. What's going on? How do we get here? Oh man. Oh my God. That's so good. How do you guys think of these things? Wow. What a mistake. Oh. At least that was chosen at the adoption center. Oh my God. Okay, that was the best clapback that you could have had. That was the best clapback that you could have had. Allie says, they made the wrong choice then. This is, dude, Allie, Gigi, where's this beef? This is like deeply rooted. This is like, oh man, oh God. Oh my God, dude, I just want to see what's going to happen next. I just want to know where this is going. That's exactly what a mistake would say. That's the old no you. It's like, actually, you're the mistake. That was, yep, that's a clap back. That's a clap back. It's, you know, it's not a crazy reaction clap back, but I'm still excited. I still want to know. Are you using roast? How creative. It's like, oh, remember when I said that? Remember when I said that earlier? I do, because you're reusing it. It's true. Dang. What? Do y'all know each other? Have y'all fought in a comment section before? Are y'all experienced at this? I feel like I'm amidst roasting gods right now. Allie and Gigi know exactly what's going on. And I've never been around two roasters that can clap each other back. Well, okay. Alright. Gigi, I'm just setting you up now. Okay. I can see how you can meme that one. The rest of them, no. But, okay. Now, when I said that one, I heard it. Okay. This comment section came from cows. I know, we started with talking about daddy milkers, right? We started there, and now we have ended up in the literal streets. You know when they say like, oh, she's for the streets? This comment section is for the streets right now. Because they are throwing hands. Absolute hands. Back and forth. It's just insane. This is insanity. I'm here for it. I can't English right now. That's on me. GG. I'm just surprisingly good at roasting. Can't say the same from my opponent. Ooh! He's like, I don't know where it comes from. Maybe it's Maybelline. But I can't say the same for my opponent. I know where it's at, but obviously Gigi don't. Dang. Dang. Gosh. I feel like you guys are gonna light my computer on fire. If the stream just suddenly ends, then you have literally lit my computer on fire. Marty, it's already heating up. Gosh. What's going on? What's going on here? We're supposed to have a civil stream. This is supposed to be just a chill hangout stream. And all of a sudden we're just roasting each other back and forth. How did we get here? Like Flute Dude said, we were just talking about cows. And flutes. Which, by the way, Flute Dude, we should come back to you making that content, man. I'm still expecting a video soon. I am. So you're not off the hook yet. Flute Dude. I know that we're witnessing a roast back and forth right now. But Flute Dude, you're just as much a part of this. And maybe I'm roasting you a bit. I've been streaming for what? Month and a half now? And since the beginning, you've been there. And you've been saying, look, I'm gonna get some videos out. Allie, same with you. You both been saying, look, I'm gonna make some content. It's gonna be fire. It's gonna be about flutes. It's gonna be about art. And I've been excited for it. I've been checking your pages. I've been subbing. And I've been seeing no content coming back. So I'm expecting it. Next time I stream, which will probably be next week because I'm going away for the weekend, I want to see some videos out, y'all. I want to see some videos out. That's the roast coming at you. So nobody's safe. Nobody's safe. Allie doesn't stop. Exactly. As she shouldn't. Allie doesn't like daddy milkers. Allie, is this true? Is this true? Is it true that Allie does not like daddy milkers? Because we are big daddy milker stans on this channel. We are. From the beginning, we've been daddy milker stans. And that's just a fact. So that could be a roast. We don't know yet. Stay tuned. Shame is life. Wait, sorry. Can we pause? What's a daddy? Well, okay, so this came from a while ago. I think that it was Gigi came in and talked about having a car made of milk, and then that devolved into, like, I don't even know, man. We were talking about, like, milk other things, milk planes, and then eventually I think that he just said daddy milkers. I think that was the origin of the daddy milker. You're not a real fan of Shane. Dang. Flute Dude, he says, I'm sorry college has been stressful, but I promise it's coming. Fair argument. Not trying to add to your stress, and I'm sorry if I did, but I want to put a healthy pressure because I do believe in you, and I do think that I think flute content would be sick. I haven't seen enough of it, so I think that it would be sick. So it's a healthy push, but not supposed to be a stressful push. So hopefully soon. Also, all right, just got the dub. Nice. Promise it's coming. I'm excited. Whenever you can, it's a health. Yeah, whenever you can. Whenever you can. Hopefully soon. I'm hoping it's soon. When your whole personality is being sus, this should have been expected. At least I can remember some good information. Oh. It's like, look, when your whole thing is being sus, you can't even remember good information? Like, oh, see, the daddy milkers. Yeah, that's fair. Dang. It feels like the Olympics of roasting right now, and I don't know how you were able to just, like, start this path, but whatever this path is, insane. No, you didn't. Don't worry, you're good. Okay, good. Didn't want to put any extra stress onto you. But I do want to put a healthy pressure, and I do want to push you to do something that I think would be really cool. And I do think that there's an opportunity for. So. Allie, you probably couldn't remember what you just said.
Okay.
Okay, kind of a roast, kind of a roast. Not sure. Not sure what the path was there. I may not be able to remember well, but I can remember you're mentioning that you have a maiden. Oh, wait. I forgot you never said that. He's like, oh, you get bitches? Psych, you never said that. You don't get bitches. Maidens are bitches, right? Am I wrong in assuming that? I think maidens are. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to assume that. Because I think that is how it is. Oh. Let's resume. Get my face.
I'm all blurry.
Yeah.
Whoop.
Whoop. We're gonna get it, y'all. I think I just gotta go in. Okay, refocus. Okay, we'll get there. One second. I gotta refocus the cam. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh. There we go. Hey, everybody. Well, yeah. Dang, Rose. The camera wants to see you up close. Duh. Not that close. Hopefully not too close. Well, I'm going to check out all your channels right now. I'm going to check out all your channels so that y'all can sub to each other. So let's go to, first of all, Lil_GG, because this is part of the roast. And here we are. All right, GG. This is Lil GG. First of all, super cute profile picture.
Oh no, I don't understand this. Grilled cheese Obama sandwich. My heart can't take.
Oh my gosh, Lil GG. That known Ali. Yeah. Let's go. Ali, look at this. Look at this. That's so sick. Ali. How peaceful is that? Love it, y'all. It's for everybody to stop playing this song. I love it. The flute dude, what? Where you at? The flute space dude, is that? There we go. Yes, sir. Dude, keep it up, man. Keep it up. Stuff like that. Super good. This was 7 years ago. Oh, this was 2015. That's what a micro PP would say. Well, yeah, Ali is a female, I believe. Sorry for roasting you. I'm supposed to be nice to girls. You're supposed to be nice to everybody. Especially everybody in this chat. Because we're all supporting each other. And we're all here as a community, building each other up, not tearing each other down. That's why it was supposed to be a light roast. It was supposed to be. But then it turned into the darkest
of roasts. That turned dark really quick, talking about getting adopted and whatever else. Gosh. I was 12. Oh, okay. Yeah. I figured that was from a while ago. But I wasn't sure. And so I was like, oh, okay. But you have some new stuff coming out? Yeah, I was going to say, I was like, yeah, Flute Dudes in College, this doesn't seem like the right one. But, yeah, it makes sense if it was 7 years ago and you are now much older. That's fine. I have, that's fine. Haven't had a roast battle. This was my first one. Hope to do this again. Well, Ali, you crushed it. You both did. And prime roasting. So good job for a first roast. I am proud. I am proud to have witnessed it. So great job. I don't know why they put 50 Shades of Grey in the title. Also, it's black. No, dude, why does it keep doing that? Ooh. Okay, so see, it's on stream, but it's not on my screen. Oh, yeah, here we go. Okay. Okay. Anyway, so this is Overwatch 2. We're going to be playing some. Do windowed. I'm trying to make it so that y'all can see the whole shebang. So just be ready for that. Okay. Whoop, okay. Too much. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to make sure that y'all can see the whole thing. I don't know why it does that, you know? I don't know why there's that. Let me see if I can figure this out. Oh. What? I don't know what's happening. Okay, no, it's fine. Okay, I don't know why I put 50 Shades of Grey in the title. Well, I mean, it's like, what were you playing though? Because it looked like that's what you were playing, right? Or Were you not playing anything that had to do with 50 Shades of Grey? Because that would be funny if you were like, oh, yeah, 50 Shades of Grey. And then was it actually playing 50 Shades of Grey? Let's play some competitive. I'm just going to do all. Yeah, it was fun. Allie, how old are you? Honestly, I'm 13. 13 to 18. I don't like saying my age on the internet. Probably smart. I got to go. Or else I'll get in trouble for not sleeping on a school day. I'll see you next stream. Allie, thanks for stopping by. It was good to see you. Great roast. Great job. Proud of you. And for our first roast, you crushed it. You did well. So, I heard that that song was used. Wait, I heard that song was used in the movie. Oh, there you go. Nice. That's perfect. How's the audio, by the way? Is it too loud, too quiet? Can you hear? Can you hear okay? There is. Okay. Okay. This is it. So this is another new experience. Trying to figure it out.
Sorry, Shane, for emotionally destroying a girl. Hey, man, she was clapping right back. She was firing back with the... with the insults, so... That's okay. You know, y'all were on the same level, you know? So I just put it, because it connected it together. Nice. Finally caught the dub. Nice. Audio's good. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Have y'all played this game, by the way? Nice, okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Finally caught the dub. The dub on the... Also, thank you, Flute Dude, for confirming the audio is good. I appreciate you. This game is Overwatch, by the way. I don't know if we talked about it, but... Okay. She was clapping right back. Almost made me... Stop it. Come on, GG. I guess I set you up. I just set you up. Okay, I just died. Nah, I'm such an oldie. I still play on the Wii. Wiis are fun. Yeah, dude, Wiis are great. Dude, I loved playing on the Wii. Loved playing on the Wii. Dude, Wii Sports, goated. Still top tier game. I think one of like the most played games of all time too. Wii Sports. Like, everyone played Wii Sports, you know what I mean? But yeah, dude, I'm still a big Wii supporter. Dang, I just died. Can you bring your girlfriend sometime on live stream? Yeah, actually, we were live streaming, like, together for a while, you know? And we used to do them together, play games together, play two-player games together, and we probably will again. She stays over most nights, and so I think that we'll start doing it more, you know. And I just want to start streaming more, just in general. So yes, to answer your question, I will bring my girlfriend. All right. Play games together. Yeah, that wasn't sexual. Come on. Play games together? That's just games. Come on. Saying that we play games together, that's not in any way, you know. Kitsune Gaidu. Okay. Okay, we're good. The barrier appears. Okay, we won. We did it. My first Overwatch game on stream. I won. So, oh wait. Play games together. Thank you, Shane, for such a wonderful evening. I wish I could stay longer, but I've got 7 a.m. lectures, so I should probably get to sleep now, so I won't be late tomorrow morning. Hey, Flute Dude, that's okay. Thank you for being here for as long as you were. I really appreciate you. I'm looking forward to whatever you come out with. Oh shoot, am I on I think I'm on the audio channel for the game too. I don't know how to turn that off, so I'm sorry for anybody in game that can hear me right now. But Flute Dude, thanks for stopping by. Good night. See you soon. I should just go with you on live stream. You have to riz her up. Not for you. I'm not gonna riz my own girl up for you. I just died. But yeah, she goes on live. She comes on live with me every once in a while, you know.
Alles heeft een reden.
We're outnumbered. Watch yourself.
Group up here. Group up. Can y'all hear me? I'm sorry. I'm sorry if you can. In game chat. I'm talking to my stream. Again. First Overwatch stream. Sorry, I'm playing like ass. Okay, sorry y'all, okay. Thanks for the healing, thanks for the healing. Oof, sorry, oof, dang. Playing rough. My bad, y'all. Y'all are killing it, though. I'm coming.
That was not the expected result.
Come on. I'm coming. Okay, go X Games mode. I tried. Dude, I wish I could. No, ideally I would have an X Games mode and I could just go into it, but alas, I cannot. Thank you. Great job. GG, y'all. Oh, I just died. That's not good. Oh, of course we went to overtime. You're still better than me at Overwatch. I'm not that good, trust me. I wish I was better. I was honestly better at healing. I kind of prefer healing. Because healing, you can just kind of chill in the back. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go. Yes. Let's go, baby. Okay, I got an endorsement. Let's go, baby. Okay. Anyway, I think I prefer playing healing just because it's less stress, you know. I did okay as tank there, but I think that we just had a good team around me, you know. Also, what's with that, man? What's with that? Focus. Yes, focus on me. Yes. Okay. Cool. I made some Taco Bell, dog. I'm chilling. Got some leftover Taco Bell. Stoked for this right now. I should heat it up. No, dude, why does it keep giving me tank, dog? Okay. Alright, it's okay. I'll rock it. We're here. We're good. Okay. We got this. I have a mean Sigma.
Why seek answers when you do know the question?
I've learned a lot from my experiences.
All right. I'm sensitive, not too mean. Wait, can you hear me? Yes, you can. Oh my god. I don't know how to turn that off. I'm sorry that you can hear me right now. I'm on stream. And it's my first time streaming Overwatch. I usually stream like other things, and so. Anyway. Hello. Okay, we got this.
Yo,
wait, can you hear me? Oh shit. Get my shit rocked. Wow, bro, I just got fucked. My bad.
Through hardships to the stars.
Okay, yeah, sorry, I'm coming. My bad. Almost there. Oh, sorry. Oh my god, dude, I just got put to sleep. Yeah, dude, I'm backing up. This is bad. This? Dude, that guy just... Dang. Okay, group up. We got this. I'm coming.
That was not the expected result.
Sorry, I'm playing like Ash right now.
Nah, it's just because Mercy died right away and they pushed hard off.
You're good, bro. You're good, homie. We got this. Alright. Guys, just going for our support. This fuck. Dude, this bitch put me to sleep. Bro. Dude, somebody's just gotta go for their healing, you know? Because all the damages that we're doing on the tank, they're just getting healed up. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I'm not gonna push. So let's just chill. Somebody's gotta do some damage though. Somebody's gotta take out their healing, dude. Sigma just keeps getting healed up. Somebody healing me.
Through watch out for this! The enemy's being resurrected!
Damn.
Barrier initialized!
Bro, what are you... What are you... What's happening? Sorry, I pushed. Nice. Okay, we're good. We're doing good. Nice. Okay. 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 We're bringing it back. Okay, they're up there. Yeah, that's my bad. Shouldn't have died. Alright, we just gotta group up. Oh, shit. We gotta get. Oh, fuck. Damn. Hey, my bad. Yo, dude, what's going on? Someone in my chat said, ask someone for an uwu in the game.
If we score that payload, I got you.
Let's go. Yeah, okay. JC Honest says kill their Mercy. I agree, dude. Go for their healing. We gotta have somebody killing their healing. I'm just trying to, you know, whatever, keep their Sigma occupied, you know what I mean?
I wish you would.
Hey Mercy, you got a mic?
Yeah. Je sens que je vais bien m'amuser.
Dude, that's a sick ass skin too. Check that out. Mm.
The delta M of a given ray Q is approximately...
We got this.
And the formula escapes me.
Boost me, bro, and I'll carry the team. If you don't
want. Wait, what?
Actuating the barrier.
Sorry, I'll put the barriers closer. Okay. That bitch. Oh, yeah, get him. We're doing good. Yeah, take out their Mercy. Sorry, I pushed. Okay. Dude, wake up. Okay, I killed one of their healers. Nice, dude. Good res. Nice. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
Alright, we got it. We're good.
Barrier initialized.
Okay, we're good. Okay, yeah, heads up. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Let's go. I do nice res. Nice. Okay, we're good. Nice, dude. That was clutch. Let's go.
Mercy done.
Let's go. Yo. We're good. Yeah, get their Sigma. Yeah, dude, go for their healing. Once their healing's gone, they're literally done. Yeah, we gotta move the payload. We have a decent amount of time, though. I was kind of worried that we... Okay, Sigma's dead. Nice, let's go. I'm dead. Okay.
Activating the barrier.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
Come on, get him. Oh, it stunned me. Nice, okay. Get this last guy. One more guy. Nice. Come on. Let's go!
Let's go, dude. Oh. Yo, my chat is so soaked. Let's go, man. He said, oh, woo.
Alright, we got this. Alright.
Sal, woo! Don't want to clip that. So we clip that.
Trying to set up. I think I went in a bit too far. Do we want to go up top on like the bridge or
whatever you're confident in?
I'll stay down here.
Thank you.
Nice. Okay, how we doing? How we doing?
Oh shit.
Damn, damn.
We're good, we're good. 30 seconds.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
We could hold them from a long way. 30
seconds. My ultimate ability is ready.
The answer remains nebulous.
Hold out a little longer.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Okay, we'll be fine, we'll be fine.
Actuating the barrier.
10 seconds. I'm dead. Hey, group up, back up.
Yeah, damn. Okay.
C9.
Score 3-4. Switching sides.
All right, we got this. We got this. Soldier Cass.
Why seek answers when
all right.
Cass, snap out of it, old man. Talon is using you. An ant on the ceiling. Where are you going, little friend?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Oh, there's another one. What delightful creatures.
And I'll keep you safe.
Okay. Dude, look at that drip, though. Dang. My guy's dripping. Dude, we all... Y'all got some good-ass skins, not gonna lie. Alright. Are we ready?
Actuating the barrier.
Oh, can come at me. We got this.
Take back line.
Oh, dude. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was my bad. Sorry, I pushed too hard.
Can you go? Do you know how to play Orisa tank?
Yeah.
Break Ryan's shield and then also help on Barret.
Yeah, I'll run Orisa.
Dead.
I killed one of their healing. We gotta get that mercy. Oh, I just got shat on. That's him. Damn, I'm coming. That sucks, dude. I freaking had him. Shoot, I'm coming, sorry.
Everybody play on point.
I'm coming. Nice. We're doing good. Okay, that was bad. Nice. That was huge. No, fuck! Oh, dude, no. Damn, bro, it really came down to that. My bad, y'all. Alright, I don't know if anybody's still here, but I'm gonna keep playing, I'm gonna stay live. I would be playing anyway, you know, so might as well stay on the stream. I'm gonna eat my... Thank God, I am a support character. GG's still here. Thanks for staying. Sorry that you had to get roasted, but you roasted right back. Yeah, it was a great roast. I draw them into my web. Oh wait, can my team hear me right now? You can? Wait. Yes? Does that mean yes? Oh god. Yes? Oh shoot. I'm sorry. I don't know, so it's my first time streaming Overwatch. I usually stream other things, so I don't know how to turn off voice chat. So hello everyone. Hello. I'm Shane.Duffy on Instagram if you want to see and join her, I guess. I don't know how to turn it off, I'm sorry. But we got this. We got it. Dang, they got me. I died. I'm sorry. My chat says that they want somebody to say ooh woo. I'm sorry. Healing. Sorry. Nice. Let's go. Oh, I just got fucked. Wait, no, I'm good. Yes. Dude, let's go. Let's go, boys. And ladies, if there's ladies. Let's go, y'all. My chat wants somebody to say ooh woo, by the way. A lot just happened. Okay, I died, I'm sorry. I'll scoop up. Time again to try again. Your end is within my reach.
We cannot stop now.
We got this. Oh, what up, man?
For the parched. Right, we got this. Got faith.
We got this, bro. Oh, shit. I offer something more. Damn, okay, we just gotta group up. As everyone just runs in, okay. Okay, we got tank, yes. Okay, we got this, y'all. Oh, yeah. Shit. You got this, survive. Nice. Oh. Nice, we're good. Oh shit. We're good. Del.
dealt with cynics before.
Damn, we're almost to the... almost to the next...
Okay. 30 seconds remaining.
Damn, we're almost there, dude. We were right there. We gotta group up. We gotta group up.
Pain is inevitable.
Oh shit, dude, get on payload, get on payload. Shit. My bad, y'all. My bad.
Score 1-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
All right. All right. We got this. We got this, y'all. We were so close. Enemy Kiriko, you misuse your cleanse too much. Was that the guy on another team?
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Yo. Hey. Don't listen to them. Do not listen to them.
So, sweet Edina has grown into a domineering beast.
You would be wise to remember it.
I'd rather wake a
bro, what is there?
The joy it must be to feel entitled to patience.
Bro, we got this. We got this. They ain't getting close. Oh shit, my bad. I pushed. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, this is not going too well. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Do. Damn, sorry I died.
No opposition is insurmountable. Misery made manifest.
My god, dude. Oh my god, dude, they're pushing way too hard. Damn. We got it. Just hold. We just fought him off. Let's go. Okay, let's stick together though. Okay, don't go too crazy. We gotta stay on the payload. We're good. Just chill back. Shit, that was bad. Damn. GG, y'all, sorry about that. Damn. Whoop. I'm not even focused. Sorry. Whoop. Alright. I don't know if anybody's still here. You know? But we're chilling, you know. How we doing? Hope everyone is having a swimming evening. I do think that I will stop the stream. Only because... Nice, okay. Boom. GG, thank you for sticking around. It was good to see you. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being a part of the roast. That was fun. And I'll see you in the next one. Yeah. Yeah, we're good. I'm good. I'm just gonna sign off, you know. Go to bed. But, GG, thanks for being around. Good to see you. And to anyone else, thanks for being here too. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Appreciate you, GG. GG. As always, I'll be looking forward to the Daddy Milker's comments next time. And the roasts next time. And yeah, I appreciate you. But either way, bye. Good night. I'll see you.